Mercedes-AMG E63 S4MATIC Plus safety car set to patrol Mount Panorama. The Mercedes-AMG E63 S4MATIC Plus is one of the most powerful sedans in the world, and it has recently been recruited for safety car duties in Australia. Set to make an appearance at the Liqui Moly Bathurst 12-hour race next month, the high-performance safety car features a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine that produces 603 horsepower, 450 kilowatts. And 626 pounds FT, 850 newton meters of torque. It is connected to 9-speed automatic transmission, which sends power to an all-wheel drive system. This setup enables the safety car to rocket from 0 to 62 mph, 0 to 100 kilometers per hour, in 3.4 seconds before hitting an electronically limited top speed of 186 mph, 300 kilometers per hour. Besides the almighty engine, the safety car has been equipped with a tricolor exterior and an LED lighting unit on the roof. Mercedes was coy on additional information, but the car likely features an assortment of communications equipment, so it's always ready for action. The E63 will be joined by a couple of other AMG models at Mount Panorama, as the company says there will be sedan versions of the C43 4MATIC and C63S, which will be acting as course cars throughout the weekend.